Two people are recovering after being hit by a car in St. Francis County, Missouri. Now, this happened just after 6 Monday night. Police say a 25-year-old and a 12-year-old ran into the road traffic in the direct path of a car. The driver hit the brakes but still crashed into them both. They were both taken to a hospital and they both have moderate injuries.